In this video, I'll show you how to create front and back CD inserts. Today we'll make a cover for a music CD with the help of Smart Print Lab CD DVD Label Maker. Run the software. Start from a template and choose the CD front insert. Load a background picture. Then delete unused text objects. Click the print button to print the front insert. The CD front insert is ready. Now let's make the CD back insert. Create a new project and choose the CD back insert template. Load an image. Add a title or anything else. Choose the font type and color you like. Print the back insert. Cut out printed inserts carefully, following the line. Insert them into your CD box. Congratulations, your own CD cover is ready.